Jacob's sisters.
So today we're going to be filming her reaction to the Little Mix songs. I hit myself in the face. Because she hasn't heard these.
Okay, that's what's right. I like how it's like upbeat and like good vibes.
I can't believe I use that word, but yeah. Take off all my makeup, cause I love what's under it. But for your words, don't give up. I'm over it. You gotta love it. Gotta do what you want. If they love it or they don't, I know you already
put. I liked it.
I like the part where they said that they didn't care. It was a little like cut out of like.
Just be you. And I love the song because that's pretty much what they're saying. Just be you and love yourself because you're perfect. So Nick is like a little me, little Mix.
And I like the beat, the rhythm, the lyrics, I like the song.
Any favorite part?
The clapping part.
Oh, alright. Any favorite lyric?
The chorus.
Yeah, it's a very powerful chorus. I like it too. Like only you, but almost positive you've heard only you. The people do it in edits. But one thing I didn't know was that it was from them.
How does it go?
Oh, that's a beautiful question.
This wasn't fun. When the dude came in, I like his voice.
Favorite line.
His little like, I don't know what it's called. I don't think it's called a falsetto, but like a riffle or whatever. When they go like, whatever. I don't know.
That when they go.
Yeah.
Favorite lyric.
The beginning, where like the silhouette part, and something where like brick, we watched it fall.
Oh yeah, I love that part. Yeah, that's my favorite. That one was my favorite lyric. Break. We watched it fall. Cause I love this song. I haven't heard all of their music. I'm not gonna say I have because I have notes. But I like a lot of their music. And they're very good. If you haven't listened, I recommend because they're really good.
Anyways, but I'm done now.
Okay, that's all we guys say.
Drop a thumbs up if you liked the video.
Yeah, it's been a lot of us.
We post every week.
Hit the bell at the beginning.
Do it if I will post. Oh, we have Azure Apparel, which is our mom's apparel company. We do, you can give us your design, we put it on a shirt, or we can make a design for you based on what you would like. And we can put it on an apparel. It can be hoodie, jacket, shirt, pants, hats, whatever. We also have
Asai Grupo is another YouTube channel where we do pantomimes with our sister and a friend of the family. And if you don't know what pantomimes are, we do that there, so go figure it out.
We also have the Chica Sisters, which is our Instagram. There you go.
All right.
Bye. I'm just embarrassing myself to this video.